Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. It's going to be an unsettled Saturday for us with periods of rain expected. Some of those storms could contain some gusty winds, and then drier air will arrive for tomorrow. So as we time this out, notice a scattering of some shower and thunderstorm activity into your afternoon hours and your evening hours as well. Any one of these storms could have some stronger winds and also some locally heavy rainfall. So do keep that in mind for your afternoon plans. Not everyone sees rain all day long. We'll just see that scattered shower and thunderstorm activity even into tonight. Now, by the overnight hours and early tomorrow, the bulk of this rain should continue to push out of here. And then we'll be looking forward to a drier, less humid day on Sunday. So certainly the pick day of the weekend will be on your Sunday. Mid-80s today with some scattered shower and thunderstorm activity. We're still looking at that risk of some scattered showers and storms throughout the day today. Drier, more refreshing air arrives for Sunday. On Monday, lower 80s, mid 80s on Tuesday. Showers and storms return on Thursday and Friday.